25.
Oh, better sit
of
up.
The Royal Canadian Legion. I present you with this Vietnam Veterans Lapel Pin. These pins are presented, excuse me, okay, I thought I had glasses. These pins are presented to any living veteran who served on active duty in the U.S. Armed Forces at any time during the period of November 1, 55 to May 15, 75. Regardless of the location, the Vietnam War Commemoration Organization specifically states that they must make no distinction between veterans who served in country, in theater, or who were stationed elsewhere during the Vietnam War period. All were called to serve. None could self-determine where they were stationed, and all were seen in the same way by the country, by this country, that could not separate the war from the warrior as we do today.
Very good, thank you.
You're welcome. Now,
probably don't need the class to
shoot it.
So I don't have to get inside your shirt.
Alrighty.
He wore that shirt because it's a South Carolina.
I don't know if it's right side up or upside down.
We'll
it's
find
round.
Out. Is this it too?
This is.
No, on yours.
On yours.
Yes.
Okay, so that is.
That is it.
Right side up that way. Yeah, okay, I see it.
Okay.
So it looks like that. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yay.
This is awfully nice of you guys.